Chessy. Mr. Chessy, down the bottom. See where the blue top is? Yep. Undo that, and then it will loosen that. Then pull it out of the groove at the bottom. This is a locking mechanism, so you pull it out here.
Put them in your boat, wash them off, and they'll hang them up later.
Okay!
Okay,
hi. Come on, get on with it. Think how you put it together, Fabio.
Do this again.
Then we're going to focus, because the next week we're going to mainly focus on upwind boats.
actually proper tack it, okay? Because I saw a lot of you guys tack, you let go of the tiller, or you let go of the main, okay? You need to be hanging on to both of those things at all times, okay? Right, yeah.
When the wind happened, when I tried to do like that,
yeah.
It didn't work.
Yeah. Yeah, sometimes you'd be fine.
And that's why I got scored, like, it didn't work, the wind was too strong, so then I was just flying away.
Yeah. No, it's okay, like, that's time on the water, and you guys are, you know, it'll be like learning to drive, you know. It was hard years ago, but now it's really easy.
Yeah, you're not going to get it right first time, Fabio.
Yeah. So, but I thought you guys actually did surprisingly well. I thought it was going to be a complete disaster. You guys have started actually really well. A couple of things was I saw a lot of you guys sculling, we call it, you know, like to it in proper racing.
Yeah, yeah.
But just, it slows your boat down. It's not fast.
Why?
Not fast.
Well,
it's faster. Unless there's absolutely no wind, okay, if there's a little bit of wind. It's faster to sit in your boat, to have the boat, the main trimmed properly, have the rudder in the middle of the centre line. It's much faster to sail like that than to have your main out a little bit, kind of flapping a little bit, and going like that. Okay?
It's only prepares you. Like when I did it,
yeah.
I did that, then I didn't move anymore, and then I got faster than all of it.
Yeah, but just in future it's not hard. Trust me, it's not hard.
Okay. Fabio, just listen to the professionals.
So if we can try and avoid that, then that'd be good. Because I saw a lot of you, you know, your sails would be trimmed really nicely, the mains would be into the corner of the boat, you'd be stuck kind of sailing upwind, and then you'd push the tiller and you started going like that. So every time you pushed it away from you, the sail started going up into the wind and it started flapping. So you'd be pushing the sail, it would start flapping, then you'd pull it back. And it was just, it's not fast.
Okay.
I know it's easy and it's a bit of fun, but we'll just try, because you guys are just completely stock, you know, this is new to you. I want to teach you guys the right way from, you guys will be professional racers one day. Alright, but do you guys have any questions? Anything you guys want to think about doing next time? Okay, you want to do some more capsizing?
Yeah. Can we go over there?
Yeah, I think next time, if it's a nice day, we might try to do a flyby over there. Maybe have lunch over there and then you come back.
Can we just sit in our boat and then you just follow us over?
No, I'll teach you how to capsize as well.
I'm the one to say.
I'll teach you guys how to capsize next time as well. Just probably walk up the water and lean back on the mast.
Next time we're gonna do the same thing, or we're gonna do something different, because we just kept on following you or doing through that.
Because I wanted to kind of see what your skill level was and then kind of get all on the same page. So next time, yeah, we'll probably head over there, play a few more games maybe, hopefully it's not too windy. And then just basically, the more time on the water, you know, the better you get. And then when I feel you guys are getting better or good enough, we'll do some racing as well. And we'll do some starts, we'll do some courses, and we'll get going around. And then whoever wins a couple of races can get a bag of lollies.
Yeah.
A bag of lollies.
I don't care about candy.
Maybe not lollies for you guys, actually.
I don't care.
But you've got too much energy. I still got to make a plan for next week. But yeah, so we'll definitely figure out heading over there. Probably have a little bit of a play over here first, see how you guys are doing. And then we can go straight over there. But yeah, okay, apart from that, any other questions?